This video introduces the types and features of Japanese currency, including banknotes and coins, and information helpful for traveling in Japan regarding the currency and credit cards. The unit of currency in Japan is the yen. It's represented by the symbols shown here, the Chinese character for yen, the international symbol for yen, or romanized as YEN, yen. Prices may be depicted as follows. They all represent the same face value. The Chinese character, or spelled out word for yen, is shown after the numbers, while the international currency sign is prefixed to the numbers. The numbers are written with commas to mark every three digits, just as they are in Europe. Price tags on merchandise may sometimes show a couple of different prices. One is exclusive of consumption tax, and the other is inclusive of the tax. If a price tag shows more than two prices, the highest one will be the price you have to pay. That one includes the consumption tax. Let's begin with the coins and banknotes of Japanese currency. There are six types of coins, including the 1 yen coin, 5 yen coin, 10 yen coin, 50 yen coin, 100 yen coin, and the 500 yen coin currently being used in Japan. And there are four types of banknotes, including the 1,000 yen banknote, 2,000 yen banknote, 5,000 yen banknote, and 10,000 yen banknote currently being used in Japan. You are now looking at the 1 yen coin with the minimum face value in Japan. The 1 yen coin is made of aluminum and costs more to make than its face value. Next, to the 5 yen coin. The spikelet of rice, water, and a cogwheel depicted on it signify respectively agriculture, fishery, and industry. It has a circular hole at the center of it and is made of copper-zinc alloy. Next, to the 10 yen coin. This one is made of copper-zinc-tin alloy. The obverse displays the image of the Phoenix Hall of the Byodo-in, which is an ancient Buddhist temple in Kyoto Prefecture and which is listed as a World Heritage Site by UNESCO. The old 10 yen coin, issued between 1951 and 1958, has a milled edge, and some vending machines may be unable to identify it and reject it. This is the 50 yen coin. It is made of nickel-copper alloy, and the obverse depicts chrysanthemums. It has a circular hole at its center, as does the 5 yen coin. This is the 100 yen coin. It too is made of nickel-copper alloy, like the 50 yen coin, and its obverse face depicts cherry blossoms. You are now looking at the 500 yen coin. It's made of copper-zinc-nickel alloy, and the obverse depicts the flowers and leaves of the foxglove tree. The reverse side depicts bamboo leaves and spikelets of tachibana, a kind of citrus native to Japan. It has a milled edge. The old 500 yen coin, issued before the year 2000, had a plain edge. Some vending machines may be unable to identify the old one and reject it. Now, let's shift to Japanese banknotes. This is the 1,000 yen banknote. The obverse shows a portrait of Hideo Noguchi, known as a great Japanese bacteriologist. This is the 2,000 yen banknote. First issued in 2000, it had been circulated for a while, but it is now rarely seen. There are two reasons for this. One is that Japanese people commonly calculate prices using multiples of 1 or 5. And the other is that the 2,000 yen value is not welcomed by Japanese who usually tend to carry high denomination notes such as 5,000 or 10,000 yen banknotes. And the value of the 2,000 yen banknote is regarded as neither big nor small. The issue of 2,000 yen banknotes has already stopped, but they are still available from banks. Or on rare occasions, you may be given 2,000 yen banknotes in your change when shopping. This is the 5,000 yen banknote. The obverse shows a portrait of Ichio Higuchi, known as a great Japanese writer. This is a 10,000 yen banknote. The obverse shows a portrait of Yukichi Fukuzawa, known as a great Japanese educator. The 10,000 yen banknote has the highest face value of any Japanese banknote. Anti-counterfeiting technologies such as holograms are being implemented on these Japanese banknotes to make it harder to counterfeit. Each of these banknotes and coins has its face value printed on it in Arabic numerals, except the 5 yen coin, which has its face value written not in Arabic numerals, but in Chinese numerals. Thus, it would be difficult to identify the face value at a glance. But the 5 yen coin is the only coin with its face value written only in Chinese numerals. So if you remember that there are no Arabic numerals on the 5 yen coin, it should probably be easier to distinguish it from other coins. Of all of these, the 1,000 yen banknotes and 100 yen coins are the most recommended to carry enough of. There are two reasons for this. One is that the 1,000 yen banknote is available for many different types of vending machines. And the other is that the 1,000 yen banknote is more welcome than the 10,000 yen banknote by small retailers when paying a small sum. Even if you pay more than 10 1,000 yen banknotes for over 10,000 yen worth of merchandise, it will not bother cashiers. That's because they always need enough 1,000 yen banknotes to make change for larger banknotes. The advantage of carrying enough 100 yen coins is that they are very convenient for paying for things like lockers and parking meters. Many coin lockers, for instance, are available only with 100 yen coins. If you do not have enough 100 yen coins to put in or take out your stuff, you may have to find a vending machine and buy some unnecessary beverages just to change your banknotes into coins. And in some cases, public toilets may require fees for using the toilet and toilet paper. Having 100 yen coins would be very helpful in these cases, too. 100 yen coins have a very wide range of uses, so be sure to carry enough of them. We'll end this video with a brief introduction to credit cards. Credit cards, including MasterCard, Visa, Diners Club, American Express, Amex, and JCB, are currently in use internationally, but in Japan, credit cards from Diners Club can only be used in upscale stores or large stores. If you're planning a trip to Japan, it's recommended to carry more credit cards besides Diners Club cards. The credit card brand China Union Pay particularly has many affiliated stores in popular tourist destinations, such as large electronic retail chain stores or large department stores or hotels. However, these credit cards may not be available to pay in small stores, and therefore it would be helpful to carry some of the more major credit cards being used internationally as well. This concludes the introduction to the types and features of Japanese currency, including banknotes and coins, and information helpful for traveling in Japan regarding currency and credit cards.